was John Randall, yeah. Alright, so we're gonna see if we can get the John Randall. If we get a few random epic ones and we keep getting John Randall, then we'll try and get him, you know. We just have to wait and see. I'm gonna use my stamina, however, just to try and get more points. I do have a lot. I should have made this video maybe a few days ago because I think I have 10,000 points. Let's see, I have 10,800. So yeah, got quite a bit. Let's see, let's auto that. Let's auto this. Alright, how much damage do we have left? 118. To be entirely honest, I haven't been playing as much as I'd like to. I forget to sometimes I won't actually use my stamina to maybe like 4 or 5 p.m. and I'm like getting a late start. So yeah, I gotta do a better job at just staying like when I wake up, just like using my stamina right away. So it's not just sitting there waiting to be used, it'll just be recharging throughout the day. There we go. 3 touchdowns. Easy. That event's kind of hard, not gonna lie. 3 touchdowns from 20 yards out, and you can only miss one time. I think that's a pretty hard event. Alright, let's see. We're gonna buy some stamina real quick. Just cause I have to do it for my daily goals regardless. I always do this. At least I try to do this. Play. Well, we're cutting back in. And if we don't break it, I just do halfback toss and then I usually get all the yards. it's Taylor Decker, okay? So, I'm not too sure. I don't need an offense tackle, to be entirely honest. I have two pretty good ones. So, that'll probably be our random one. Let's see what we get from this one. Terrell Suggs would be nice. Come on, Terrell Suggs. It's new, and it's Landon Dickerson. That's actually what I need. Landon Dickerson was the other one, so we will take that 100%. One touch. goes down. Let's go four verticals. Oh, I think I had Devin Hester open. I just didn't throw it quick enough. There we go. The lob pass to Hester. Perfect. All right, let's hit Priest. Oh, he's not open. We're scrambling. Oh, I tried throwing it out to Kelsey. Whenever they run like this route that Kelsey's running right there at A, once they reach the sideline, they start running straight up. So it's like really easy to like get the pass off to them. I just threw that ball away. Alright, so it's third down. Let's see our routes here. We have Hester. Wow, what was that pass? That was a really bad pass. We had Hester across the middle. Let's see if we can do it again. Oh, there we go. What a beauty. Honestly, we shouldn't have been in fourth down to begin with. That should have been a touchdown on the third down. Or at least a completion, but we'll take it. A little bit of a scare, but there we go. Alright, let's get into our next drive. This will be our last one. I try to do five drives just for the daily goal, the one that gives you the field pass tokens. Let's see, we drop a bomb to Cooper. So I try to do five a day. Just for that bonus. Oh, that ball got swatted into the air and was caught. Hester wins on the route immediately. We're gonna juke inside. Ooh, that was close. That was close. Alright. From the 9. Oh, wide open. Boom. If they just rush like that, you'll always have like a guy wide open immediately. And in that case, it was Marshall Faulk. Gets the touchdown and the 2-point conversion. Sometimes you just read it